15 minutes to go in the test and tune.
There you go.
You ready, Vic?
That's nice. Get him, Vic.
Okay. Next one.
Good. my way. See that?
Five, six on blue. You did 5-5 on purple. We did 5-7 on black. We did 5-6 on yellow. You did 5-8 on orange. Oh, I don't know. That's a current lap, sorry.
One of those speakers is serving as a microphone.
Yeah. And well, it's the mic. The microphone's in there. Fastest lap for the race was Victor with a 500.505. You determined not to get
505.
Sorry. You determined not to get four, right? I mean, you know, you only had to move. What is that? 1,000.
Not that much.
Yeah, then it was John with a 504. Is that right? Yeah, it is. 504.6679.
In one lane.
Green. Everybody was fast in green except for Victor. Victor was fastest in white. Then it was me with a 515.757. Then it was Barry with a 515.95041. Then it was Scott, and then it was Daniel, both in the 5.2s. Let's see.
My car was going down the track.
No,
it was similar.
1200 laps.
Did we do 12? Yeah, three cars did over 1200. It's over 150 per heat average.
And the difference between first and third is 30 laps. I mean, that's fantastic. And even first and fourth.
Oh, damn, I had it on standby. No, I didn't. It's still recording. Okay. Oh, that's not the wind. It's still recording, and so our warm up. Well, it's completely out of focus.